Richard Petty won the inaugural 1969 race here at Dover and then went on to win six more times. Next Sunday, May 23rd, he'll be part of the first class inducted into the NASCAR Hall of Fame. And now, for those most famous words in motorsports, the king, Richard Petty.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Who will be the king of the Monster Mile? 400 laps, 400 miles, live in Dover, Delaware, wherever you're watching. We're glad you're spending part of your Sunday with all of us for NASCAR on Fox.